Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, and it's a big weekend at the movies, so let's begin with The Space Between Us.
I was born on Mars.
The setup is intriguing. A boy, the first human born on Mars, comes home for a personal mission to find his biological father. But the script by Alan Loeb adds an excessive amount of melodrama that the film lost its heart.
That hurts my feelings.
Part The Martian and Starman with an overbearing love story, the actors, all good, are left gasping for air. This one could have been a good movie, but there are some unintentionally funny moments that sap away its energy.
No.
Bad script, a forgettable love story, but a bunch of good actors give The Space Between Us to the Red Planet Kisses.
There once was a girl.
In Rings, our favorite demon ghost named Samara, who loves crawling out of TV sets, is back. But the thrills of the film are left hiding in the well. This is a new chapter, but I doubt if even the diehard fans will like the film.
There's this video.
The setup is the same. There's a mysterious videotape that will kill the watcher 7 days after it's viewed. Like many B-movie scary flicks, the acting is mediocre, but at least director F. Javier Gutierrez gives us a few exciting scenes like this one, Samara on a plane. The ending gives us a glimpse of a possible sequel, but the producers should just hit stop. For that, Rings gets 1.5 7-day kisses. So there you have it, mga kapamilya. The Space Between Us is a little better than Rings. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy. First you watch it, then you die. Ciao.